Today we will color the circle using crayons. The color given in the outline of the picture will be the same color we will use inside the picture. We will fill the color slowly so that the color does not come out of the picture.